Life's Lessons. Negative thoughts.
Effective strategies to stop negative thoughts. What are negative thoughts? Automatic negative thoughts are thoughts that often pop up automatically in the brain and cause unpleasant feelings.
Dangers of being self-conscious. What is self-consciousness? Self-consciousness is a heightened sense of awareness of oneself. It is not to be confused with consciousness in the sense of qualia. A self-conscious person might worry about his or her looks or whether they said the right things. Being self-conscious goes beyond just being aware of yourself. When you're self-conscious, you constantly question the way you appear to others. There are two types of negative thoughts, internal and external. Internal, when you look within yourself. External, when you look at how others look at you. Who said the self is consciousness? John Locke holds that personal identity is a matter of psychological continuity. He considers personal identity self to be founded on consciousness, viz. Memory, and not on the substance of soul or body. Is consciousness a mind? Consciousness refers to one's awareness of his unique thoughts, memories, feelings, sensations, and environment. Consciousness and mind are often considered synonymous. Strategy 1. Importance of thought control. Negative thoughts can disrupt daily life, fostering anxiety and depression. Learning to manage and silence them empowers mental resilience and promotes well-being. Strategy 2. Mindfulness meditation. Focus on your breath and surroundings to anchor the present moment, reducing the power of negative thoughts and increasing mental clarity. What is the mindfulness meditation? A type of meditation in which you focus on being intensely aware of what you are sensing and feeling in the moment. There are 7 principles of mindfulness. Non-judgmental of others. Beginner's mind. Trust. Non-striving. Patience. Acceptance. Let go, let be. Mindfulness meditation could be simpler. Take a good seat, pay attention to the breath, and when your attention wanders, return. Strategy 3. Cognitive reframing. Identify and challenge harmful thought patterns. Replace them with positive, realistic interpretations to change your perspective and emotional response. It merely means that cognitive reframing is a psychological technique that consists of identifying and then changing the way situations, experiences, events, and ideas are. Worry causes anxiety. Therefore, we need to reframe our thought process. Anxiety causes problems. Catch it, check it, change it. Ask yourself questions. How do I know my thought is true? What is the evidence or proof that is true? Is there any evidence that disproves my thought? What is the evidence that this thought may not be true? Are there any facts I'm ignoring or overlooked? Am I discounting small things that contradict my thoughts? Am I using any words that are extreme or exaggerated? For physical exercise, engage in regular physical activities. Exercise releases endorphins, improves mood, and redirects your mind from cyclic negative thinking. Fifth strategy, structured routine. Establish a daily routine to provide structure and predictability. It helps to occupy the mind, reducing the space for negative thoughts to grow. Time is the most valuable thing in life. It has no beginning or end. It can neither be created or destroyed. Time is the only dimension in which we all live our lives, and it affects everything that we do, from a flower's growing cycle to the destruction of empires. Sixth strategy, social support. Connect with friends and family. Sharing your thoughts and feelings can provide new perspectives, reducing the intensity of negativity. Seventh strategy, creative outlets. Channel your emotions through creativity. Painting, writing, and playing music allows the expression and processing of feelings, decreasing negative thought accumulation. Eight strategy, professional help. Seek guidance from mental health professionals. Theory offers strategies tailored to your needs, helping to navigate the lesson negative thinking. Ninth strategy, importance of healthy diet. Eat balanced, nutritious meals to boost brain health and overall energy levels, which can positively influence mood and cognitive function.